Hey guys, what's up? This is SchoonerMooia here. We're here with a new video series that is coming out right now. And if you don't know what this series is, this is episode 1 of Modded Survival UMS Modpack. And if you don't know what that stands for, it stands for Ultra Modded Survival. That mod pack, you can download it. I'll probably tell you guys how to download it later and maybe in another video. But if you want to check out the original person who started that series, is Captain Sparkles. I'm sure people have probably heard of him, but it's actually a mod pack that you can download. So, and I think there's here's go over the mods: Optifine, Minecraft Coder Pack. Let's just look through it. I don't know how many mods are in there. I don't want to count, but look, there's so many of them. So let's go ahead and start a road, create new world. Let's call it. We gotta think of a good name, but we are gonna claim the land that we spawn into, and we're gonna claim it as SchoonerMooia, because I'm Chazzy SchoonerMooia, and we will rule over the land. And also, there's a lot of new things in this, so I'll probably suck. So let's call it. The land of SchoonerMooia. Is that too long? It's fine. Okay, more world options. I'm gonna allow cheats to be on. I am not gonna probably cheat. No, I'm not gonna cheat. And if I do, I will tell you guys about it. The only reason I'm gonna allow cheats on, just in case, like, I absolutely positively need it. And by the way, guys, if there's the Biomes of Plenty mod is in this, so if you want to actually get it to work, you have to go into Biomes of Plenty. And so let's go ahead and press done, see if everything's good, and create the new world, the land of SchoonerMooia. we're gonna try getting to that. So it's gonna load the world. It might take a while, but here we go. It's gonna take about 30 seconds here. 30 seconds is a pretty long time. Come on. And also, another series will be coming out too, and it's just gonna be normal survival. Just on vanilla Minecraft, no mods. And so it looks like this thing is about to start, and it's gonna go to the home screen really quick. Come on, hurry up. Yep, home screen. And then to the game. Come on. Oh. Okay, fix here. I need to go through this just in case. Okay, no waypoints exist for this world server. Okay. I just threw my book. Okay, so we can actually live without that. It happened to me in my couple other worlds, but we can't do /waypoint. Let's try it out. /waypoint. I don't even know if that's how you do it. Okay, that's not how you do it. /waypoint. Aw, crap. Hang on. It's up here. Nope, it's that here. /waypoint. Yep, it's not gonna work. Okay, so we have, we have spawned in a snow biome. And so, yeah. So let's go ahead and get onto it. These are just a couple books. We don't really need them, I guess. I'm gonna keep it just in case. You know, we are gonna like forget it somehow. Anyway, here we go, episode 1. We are off. Oh my god, it's freaking rainbows. And also we can morph into, oh my god, whoa, that's so cool. Oh, okay, so I'm already getting distracted. We should probably hurry because in nighttime, oh, what's this? What's the heck? Oh no, oh, I got it. It's a vanilla plant, oh my god. Yes, okay, we got a vanilla plant. Okay, so we should probably mine a tree real quick. And yeah, which one's Optifine again? Is it Y? No, hang on. Control? Oh, hold up. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so it's controls. To zoom, which one is it? Where is it? To zoom, it is C. Okay. Boom. So you can zoom in and stuff. And also to morph, you press the little I don't know what it's called. It's like kind of a parentheses type thing, but squared off. So if you want to morph into something, that's how you can do. And so let's go ahead and collect some leaves. Or not leaves. Oh my god. Freaking noob. Collect some wood. And so that way we can actually get going. And we have a mini map in the top right corner. And so, yeah. This is step one to creating or claiming your own land. Yeah, so maybe some people can join us while playing this. Like, oh, there's a leaf. Oh, my God. What the frick? Okay, so we actually haven't found any mobs yet, which I'm kind of... Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a sheep. Hold on. Let me just create some wood. Create a crafting table. Okay. Create some sticks. And just real quick. Ooh, what the heck is this? Copper ore. Yeah, we also have an ore spawn mod, so that's also really good. What's this? Or more copper ore. That looks different. Okay. Maybe it's two separate mods. So let's create some sticks. And then let's collect all of that, and let's make ourselves a wooden pickaxe, and let's mine, and we can make ourselves some stone tools. Can we break this? No. Okay. Oh, we got some music. We should probably turn the music off. The music gets really annoying. Okay, there we go. Yeah. And so, okay, so let's... Oh, is it getting dark already? Because I know sometimes it can get dark and go back to light, because, I don't know. It just randomly does that. Maybe clouds. Yeah, it's probably a cloud. And also, there's you can find ancient ores or whatever. And if you mix it or craft it with a bucket, you can actually get a spawn egg. You could spawn it, and then we can get like Mobzilla, and that's like 4,000 like heart points or whatever. So let's go ahead and get ourselves some stone tools. We don't even need that anymore. Stone sword. Well, what happened? Oh, what the heck is this? Stone tool rod. Wait a minute. Can we? Oh, okay, no. I thought you can use them as sticks. So we just wasted a little bit of stone. Well, I'm pretty sure you can use it again. And let's go ahead and do this. And bam, stone sword. Oh, let's put these up here and put that back in. And so, oh, why'd I make two? Eh, doesn't matter. Oh yeah, we probably need more anyway. Okay, get out of here. Oh, okay, so here's how you morph into a sheep. So let's go ahead and do that. And sheep. Oh God. Oh Lord Jesus, we're a sheep. No. Oh God, it looks so fluffy. No. Okay, we're switching back. Come on, we can't live this way. Okay, oh no, 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 no. Ah, ah, ah. Okay, there we go, I'm back to normal. Let's get out of this, and let's, oh, also you can, okay, let's, also we need to craft some, oh God, oh, you can make a hammer, I think. Hold on, let me try something. Oh my God, this is, okay, this is tricky. Let's see, can you make a hammer? Hang on. I'll have to do some research on the tools and stuff, but, yeah, so let's go ahead and mine this. Oh. Okay, let's see, can we mine this copper? Yes, we can. Oh God, we already have copper. I don't know if that is good, bad, or I don't even know. We should probably make a bed too. Let's get this copper ore. Yep, here we go. Jeez, there's gonna be so many ores when we go mining one time. Oh my God. Jeez, this is gonna be so hard. Oh, there's a lot of copper here. I think it's pretty common to get it, so let's go ahead and get, what's this? Amber. You need a what's it called? Iron pickaxe, and let's get some more copper, and let's see. Hold on a second. Okay, so we don't want to make this video too long, and okay, sorry for that. I don't even know what happened. I think my screen recording just randomly stopped. So we are mining this copper, and see what, oh, chicken. We need some oh my God, what is that? Huh? What? Oh, it's a coven witch. Do you kill me? Yeah, we can morph into a chicken too. Am I gonna kill you, I guess? Boom, what do we get? Oh, we got sugar. What do we, okay. Whoa, what was that? Oh, that was a cow. I think I remember that you cows make that noise. So we can actually hold back on the copper for now. Oh, we morph into a cow now. The copper, oh, what's this? What the freak? Huh? Whoa, that was weird. Okay, Yeah, so I think copper's really, really common, so we're just gonna hold back on that. And what the heck is this? Okay. Okay, I can't even read that. Can we mine it? Whoa, what did they give me? Certus quartz. Wow, that seems pretty cool. Oh, what's this? Tin ore. What the heck is that? It's funny because sometimes I could be getting like really excited, and you guys could probably think like, oh my god, that's like really common. Let's see if I can get a hat. We got some more tin ore. I'm getting so excited. Okay, we're back, and we are mining this tin ore. And so, oh my god. So we're mining so much ores, but I don't think we need to right away. I think we should probably focus on making a temporary base. And I think the days actually last a little longer. Oh, salt ore. Can I mine it? Should I? Yes, you can mine it. Okay, I think I should probably focus on making a base. I need to get this salt ore, and I will be good to go. And I should probably go mining tonight, too. Okay, let's get... We actually do need some of this coal. Because we need to smelt a ton of stuff. And so, yeah, we should... Yeah, I don't know how much time's left. But this is actually really fun. And so we got some more tin ore, but I don't know if I should really smelt it. I'm just going to grab it, grab some more of this. Boom, and boom. And let's see what this is. Marble. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. Okay, I have to mine a little bit of it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get some of this. Can I just need it? I don't know. Okay. I'll probably go back here and maybe off camera and just get a lot of stuff. Okay, you guys probably don't... Okay, we got a pink sheep over here. Oh, I read this thing that on Minecraft, it's like a 0.1% chance of a... pink sheep spawning in Minecraft, but it's a modded server, game. So I don't know if it'll work. I need to eat a little bit. Okay, our inventory is already almost full because there's so much stuff. Oh my god, that was loud. There's a hat right here. I don't know how to put hats on. I'll look at it later. Oh, hold on. I know there's a button that you can press to access like your hat inventory. But, yeah, we need to find a base, and also, I forgot what I was going to say, but, yeah, let's go. Oh, God, what's over there? Oh, this is a zombie on fire. Oh, God, we need to find a base. Oh, those chunks aren't loading. Okay, so, a little bit scared here. Okay, we're okay. What's this? I can't even read that. Okay, let's mine it, I guess. Kind of? Okay, nope, we're gonna find a base. We need one. We need some building blocks. We got some cobblestone. Jesus, we can't see. The skeletons. What's this? Okay, we need to mine this. We got something. Okay, good. Where should we go? I played this one time before, just like yesterday, and that thing that's not loading in there, if you actually walk into it, it kind of like, here, let me see what this is. Yeah, I think it traps you in there and it glitches your game. So, oh, we're running. They're shooting at us. Oh god. No. Oh. Okay. We're good. Okay, we should probably start mining into this. Okay, here we go. This is so hard. This is way harder than... Oh! No. This is way harder than vanilla Minecraft. No. Get out of here. No. Oh, no. No. Whoa. Get out of here. No. Oh, Jesus. We almost died there. We need to make some torches. 16 is good for now. Let's put the rest back and let's... There. Jeez, oh my god, I'm like a noob. I have to dig a hole, whatever. We can start mining now. Okay, so we could start, this could be our temporary home. Oh god, I suck at this. Okay, so we gotta kinda work quicker here. I think I'm wasting a lot of time. Okay. I just wasted, like, the first amount of my time just, like, mining a bunch of ores, which is really common. Look, I found copper some more. Freaking copper ore. Oh my god. Okay. So you can place a couple things down here, like a crafting table, and we can craft ourselves a furnace and start smelting some stuff. Oh, we got mandrake seeds. Okay. Let's put that right here. Hold on just 1 second. Okay, so we should, I think on the mini map, it shows like what time it is. Yeah, so right now it's dark and, oh god, we should probably cook that right there. So it gives us more food. And let's place some more torches, like right there. And yeah, let's start mining. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. And there's a couple things I actually know how to craft in here, but I have to do a lot of research on what I can make. Like, right now I'm just doing what you would do in normal Minecraft, just make stone tools and stuff. I don't even know what you can do with tin and copper, so yeah. Okay, so that's good for now. Let's go ahead and block this off with some cobblestone. Oh, let's make a staircase. There we go. Oh, I hear some lava. That sounds interesting. Okay, let's put some torch right here. I want to mine to the lava. Hang on. Oh, I can definitely hear it now. Oh god, that's really loud. Okay. I hear it, like, it's right next to me. Oh, let's get this. Where is it? Is there, okay. Oh, there it is. You little snuffleupagus. Trying to trick me. And I still hear the skeleton, what the heck? Let's go ahead and block this off. Hold on. Gotta be sneaky here. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Okay, let's mine that. And, okay, nope, there. Is the lava two blocks? No, it's not. So we could go up here and let's start doing this. Okay, are we like, okay, so I don't even know what to do. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a lot of research. Let's see, I don't know how much time we're in the video. Just hold on 1 second. Okay, so we have about probably like 5 more minutes left in this video. I'm just scared. Oh, what's this? Oh, more copper. My god, I freaking keep saying, what's this? Okay, you know what? You know what we're gonna do? We are gonna smelt our copper ore and see what we can get and stuff. We can probably make another smelter, or yeah, so we can get more stuff at once. And I kinda actually need more coal blocks, and that's why I tried to get a lot there. I'll take half of it. Oh, we get, oh, what's this? Oh, I just threw that out. Let's get the chicken in there, and we get copper ingots. Can you make like a sword out of that? Hold on. 1 second. No, you can't. Okay, I don't know what you can do with that. I'll come back to you guys next episode with a lot of research, and let's put more copper ore in there. Should we put tin ore? Yeah. Okay. Got some more of that, and let's see, is it almost daytime? Oh, no, you get out of here. Yeah, okay, I can morph into a skeleton now. Oop, what's this? Cow, get out of here, get out of here. Oh, you're wearing an apple hat. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna see how to get, well, what the, hold on. What happened? Oh, exit? There we go. Nope, exit. Seeing how you access our hat. Whoa, that's new. Seeing how you access, whoa, oh my god, that's so cool. I don't even know what that is. Trying to, oh, waypoint. Oh, you can! Or will it work? Let's see, first home. Okay. Enable on. Done. Did it work? I think it might have actually worked. Oh, it did! Why did it say it didn't work? Or why did it say it didn't do the waypoint? That's, whoa, we got 10 ingots. Okay, we were trying to find. Okay, so that's B is waypoint. That's cool. Oh, zoom. Okay, what? Oh, that's just the map. Okay. Get out of here. Oh, that's how you zoom in. Hold on. Be right back. Okay, so we're back, and I finally know how to use a hat now. And also, I made a chest and put a couple stuff in here. And let's go ahead and get out. Why does my mouse not show up? That's weird. My stuff. And what's this? Salt. Okay, cool. So what we gotta do is you actually just press H. And I actually tried that, and it didn't work right away. So I don't know. That's kind of weird. So we only have two hats. So we have the apple hat and the mod jam hat. So let's put that on. Oh, whoa. Okay, so if we go on F5. Oh, it doesn't show up. Hang on. Oh, I think I know what I did wrong. So, hold on. My mouse doesn't show up, so that's kind of weird. So, mod jam hat, and I think we have to press done. There we go. So, that's pretty cool. We have a hat, and so, the top hat's pretty cool, too. So, we're going to end the episode pretty soon here, just really quick. Let's eat some chicken really quick. There's some mini squids over there. I think they actually deal a lot of damage. And so, yeah, the waypoints actually do work, so that's pretty cool. And also, we do have a ancient dried cephadrome spawn egg. Yeah, two of them, and I think they're actually pretty good. I think I've seen it before. And so, yeah. So, okay. Okay, that's it for this episode. If you do like that, please leave a like and tell us. Okay, so I don't even know what happened there. It just like it crashed, but luckily it actually saved everything. So, okay guys, we're gonna end the episode right here. If you like the episode, leave a like and tell me if you want to see more in the series. I'm gonna do episodes 2 pretty soon, and so we only just scratched the surface of what this mod could actually do. So please leave a like and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you guys in the next episode of Modded Survival. Bye! Come with me now!